is after Victoria. I need to stop him
before he gets too close.
Man, he already too close. You want my advice? You take that girl and you run.
I never did believe in running.
According to my sources, girl is in Chicago. Me and the boys are leaving ASAP. I need you along to spearhead the operation. Are you in?
Wade.
I heard you. You want me to snatch some chick?
Name's Victoria.
Dom is gonna call you, tell you how to find her. She's in hiding somewhere.
You got that? That's a lot of hassle for one chick. She must be special. I need to bring my boys. That means double my fee.
Take Lenny with you. He can bring her back when you find her.
Lenny, limp dick? Trip on my feet. Sorry, the kid's a dipshit.
25.
39.
26.
37.
30.
35.
Deal. Lenny, come give the man a line.
Come on, limp dick. Limp dick Lenny.
Shut up, Wade!
I like good old Wade, I really do.
Son of a bitch makes my skin crawl. Oh,
that's probably why I like him.
Now, Blake Dixon's a ruthless son of a bitch for sure, but the guy you really need to worry about is his
business partner, Dom Osman, owner of the Vixen Club over on Bristol Street. This prick is bad new homes, even by my standards. I mean, he's clever and really connected, and it's only a matter of time before he tracks down your girl at the orphanage.
How do you know about that?
Hey, Chicago knows, I know. Dom ain't all that different.
Send me his picture.
All around this place. Goddamn garbage lying around and everything. What the fuck's wrong with you? I told you something fucking stinks.
Bald, middle-aged, white male.
Oh,
shut it down.
Surfing, buddy.
Look, I'm not your fucking buddy. I found a girl from your club raped and killed with a postcard from Hawaii left on her body.
And as I said, we know nothing.
Hey, there are freaks out there. What the girls do in their free time? Not our fucking problem, man.
You're just a bunch of fucking whores, you guys. No conscience, huh?
With tits and ass in your face every night? Ain't no room in this brain for a conscience.
Yeah, what, do we look like Santa's elves protecting the North Pole? This ain't a fucking nice business. This ain't a nice fucking neighborhood. What are you, special? You want to see some titties, you gotta pay.
Hank knows me.
Now remember, when you get inside the Vixen Club, look toward the bar. Cause Dom, he likes to be where the action is.
Those are some smart pants. Tight.
Buddy phoned me, told me he outrun the fucking chopper on foot.
This looks bad. This is not good.
Hey, relax. Look, anyone asked, we got the tip. So-and-so is hiding out in here. He was trying to blend in, right?
Hey, what the fuck happened to you, huh? We should go and help.
Jesus Christ. Kiss my big fat dick and shut the hell up.
Wildflower I like. Yeah, nice. Don't be afraid to shake that ass for me.
Thank you.
don't know. I think I'm gonna go home now, okay? I'm gonna split.
What are you doing? What are you, gonna fucking queer?
What's up, blonde? I just can't take much more of Dom. I don't know what to do.
Look, you're new here. Dom is the price of this business.
Okay, you are
smart. Every club has one like him. A Dom.
He wanted me to do a show in the back room. I don't do that. Well, he said if I didn't, he would do what he did to Lori last night.
Of course. Fucker did the same thing to Amber. Billy instead of a hair.
Who's Amber? Why is this happening? I mean, look outside. There are cops everywhere. And you know what? He doesn't give a flying fuck.
That's why he comps all the cops. They are not about to fuck with him when he gives them free titties at night.
I think it's sick. I mean, we're just fucking
sick. Look. Be safe. Put a brave face on, or Dom will send you straight to Hawaii.
Why would that be bad?
Well, you seen the sign on the door upstairs? The one that's always locked?
With all her stories,
you know. Now let's get back to work. I thought it was just a rumor, you know, just to keep us down, make us seem worthless. Like we could just disappear off the face of the earth and no one would even care or notice, you know? But now, man, after Amber went missing, I'm not so sure anymore. She was scared that night. Like, she knew something bad was gonna happen. She knew. And now the cops are snooping around.
Look, Cheyenne, you shouldn't say anything unless you're sure. Let the cops handle it. Get back out.
You know what? You're right. I shouldn't have said anything. I don't know what I'm talking about anyway. I'm just talking out of my ass, so... Oh, look, I'm late. I should really go get ready for the show.
All the cops spooked him.
Maybe he's just getting all hard on about tonight's Hawaii show.
Yeah, it was what was weird. Just said he was heading back to Chinatown. He never misses a Hawaii show.
That's because he's a crazy fucking sick prick asshole. Okay, let's get back to work. Fucking awesome.
That's right. That thing's fucking practically falling down.
Whoa! You stay here, wuss.
All right. Anyone out there? Come on out.
Hello. Yeah, no. I was reading it this morning. Yeah. In the daily paper. Yeah. No, I know.
They sure are.
Can't believe it.
I just fucked up. He said if I didn't entertain his friends, I'd be going to Hawaii.
Hey. Look, you just gotta entertain his friends. Don't let them think they own you. And just think of something.
Day.
All right, who's fucking with us, man?
Working with the hitman, we need his wings clipped now. You call me back when you got a lock on that girl. Dexter smells a fortune. I intend to get my fair share. I'll see you soon, old boy.
You were right. Dom was searching for Victoria. I got to him just in time.
Good for you, Holmes.
He was on to you as well. A man is coming. A man named Wade.
That guy's crazier than a shithouse rat. You need to get your ass over here right away, because this is about to get very loud and very messy.
I have to call you back.
Giving in a second call over.
That's good, but we gotta think creative here.
Whoever this sick bastard is, he's been outsmarting us.
Birdie, I'm on my way back to Chinatown. Stay low and watch your back.
Oh, yeah? Well, that's easy for you to say, Holmes. Man, that Wade, they say he got ways to make you talk. And you and I both know that I got a lot of shit to say, so hurry.
Just stay calm.
Wrenched to ignite anyway. I think we're safe.
How you doing?
Oh, nice. Don't plant here, huh? I'm a live fast guy now.
Believe me, I promise you, everything's in order.
Just doing my job. Get a lot of firepower.
Hey, you see a tall, bald guy?
Description.
Like a bum.
Let one of us know, right?
Of course I will.
In the hell should I know? This Chinese shit ain't exactly grade A quality.
Oh shit, I think I owe him money.
Better keep going. No, no. You're not listening.
You're not looking in the right place.
Yeah, duh. I'm not a fucking idiot. If I was looking in the right place, we could go home. This ain't, I can't find anything.
Well, something's got to be here.
And a good day to you, sir?
But that is my voice. I can't help it. Are you okay?
What is that absurd man?
Wouldn't it help? You and I know this thing's a phase you.
Bust that fucking fat bastard bad.
You want to be careful talking like that. Some people might not like it.
Before they see me, you gotta get me out of here, Holmes. You got to, for your own damn good.
Birdie, focus. Don't do anything foolish. I will take care of this.
Thank you.
I'm the one who called. You have the birdie file?
If you want to call it that. The guy's a ghost. No past, no nothing. You ask me, he's got ex-spook written all over him. Either way. This won't come cheap, you understand?
My boss don't care about that. Hey, you got some nice shit around here. I could use some heavy firepower. I got this, thing coming up.
Yeah, like I give a shit.
Hey, you got the new HXUMPs, huh? I've been wanting to try one of those. Nice. An armor tip bullets. Those could come in handy. Hell, I'll just take one of everything.
Ah, expense account, huh?
Fuck yeah. I'll have a guy pick it up later, okay? Nice doing business with you.
It's me. I just got my hands on some solid intel on the Birdman. Just get a hold of Wade for me. Yeah, the crazy loon's gonna love this.
You. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. You. That's right. Come here for a little. Yeah. Come on. That's much of it.
Now, if I was to say birdie, then you would respond, what?
You want roast duck?
Wrong answer. Okay, asshole, here we go. Once more for the hearing impaired. Where's the guy they call birdie? And what about that bald son of a bitch?
Get it while it's hot.
Anyone there?
Birdie, where is he?
You owe me a coffee, asshole! He left with this cowboy guy. Real nasty looking piece of work. They were going downtown, I think.
I gotta do what I gotta do. Tell me, Mr. Wade, what would you rather do? Find a girl? Or waste a bullet? Clock is ticking.